When I found out that 2018 would have the first ever women's Roma match, I knew my New Year's resolution was clear. I am going to toss 29 other women over the top rope to win this historic Royal Rumble match and to go on to WrestleMania to win the championship because I'm the legit boss. With the new year comes new opportunities. So I'm starting 2018 off with a bang by officially entering the Women's Royal Rumble match. And you best believe that after I win, I'll be hugging my way all the way to WrestleMania. We ended 2017 putting the whole Raw Women's Division on notes. Now we're gonna begin 2018 by simply issuing a warning. Now there may be 30 women in the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match, but there's only three that really matter. And that's Absolution.